Okay, I've been asked to do some readings on Giuliani, the Nosferatu, who's trying to use the defense of, well, I was just saying what I was told. I'm just passing it along, you know, about those women that he vilified. Now, he's going to 100% lose that case. But let's see, you know, what the cards have to say on it. What about Nosferatu? Jules. And his case. And I was just passing on what I heard. Dreamtime, okay? He's in Fantasyville when it comes to the messenger. That he's dreaming if he's going to say, I was just the messenger, I was just passing on what I heard, that's all. That's my defense. Okay, he's dreaming. If he thinks that that is going to, the dark messenger, if he thinks that's going to get him out of it. What does somebody call it? The Nazi defense at Nuremberg, that's what they did. The Nazis came up and they said, we were just following orders. Yeah. So at the center of it, we have the message and the energy going forward. Above it, the big Pandora's box with this, trying to keep the lid on things and trying to figure a way to go forward. So he knows this is a Pandora's box. He's trying to keep the lid on things and trying to figure a way to get out of it. He's got a nightmare because of the past. He's in this mental conflict now, and it's all because why? The White House, okay? So I think that that has to do with the presidency of 45. I know it's not because of Biden, okay? And that's usually my card for the presidency. So nightmare that it's what he was giving out, okay? What he was putting out. And now it's causing mental conflict and pain. Oh, poor Rudy. Poor little Nosferatu. Now the challenge is, you know, what he was serving up. The poison cocktail he was giving. And now he's trying to juggle this stuff. Just how much money is it going to cost him? Big burden with this when it comes to him. Oh, woe is me. And more fishtails. So yeah, overturned, upside down. So yeah, this is not going to work well for him. Where are they? I think I will use this deck here and we'll see what we have with this. We have caution. He should have used caution in the past. And his extremism, okay? He should have used caution with his extremism and his attempted manipulation under all of it, okay? But he didn't use caution with his extremism in attacking these women, okay? So now, he's in dream time if he thinks he's going to use that defense. Well, I was just passing along what I heard. So we're going to break this down again. This is the message he's putting out, the energy, trying to figure out a way forward. This is due to his interactions with 45 in the White House, and now he's burdened. Oh, poor, poor little guy. This is what he was giving out above it all, and now he's trying to juggle this stuff because it's going to cost him and cost him plenty. This is a big Pandora's box. He was putting out this toxicity and his lies and his fishtails. So now we have, this has come back to haunt him, nightmare scenario, and he is in a lot of mental pain. Okay, oh, woe is me. Well, you play, you pay. Okay, So that's it. And at 45, it's not going to save you. You know, you can try to blame it on 45, but you were out there soaking up the limelight. And so now you've got to pay the piper. Okay, that's it. He's going to lose. So on that note, I'll leave this here. Thank you for your question, and I'll see you online.